right, we pulled up on the next yard, and it's a St. Augustine yard. I think this one's going to be beautiful when we get done with it. We posted on Facebook seeing who needed help with free lawn care, and this was the lady contacted me. It's her elderly mom this year and needed some help getting the yard taken care of. So I said, yeah, just let your mom know we'll be coming by. So we just pulled up, and I really feel great about this yard because I think compared to some of the others we've done, they're really tall and going over 2 or 3 times. Like, I think this one, the finished product's going to look really nice. So I encourage you to stay to the end and see what it looks like. Appreciate you guys watching. You can subscribe if you want to also be notified when I make future videos. So let me take you around the yard and then we'll get to work. Big St. Augustine grass. We've had some rain. We do have St. Augustine in my area. I'm in Alabama, not that many. Definitely some tall weeds in here as well. But shrubs are looking nice and neat. And let's see what the backyard looks like. Well, St. Augustine just mows. It cuts fairly easily, which I really love. All right, it is a decent sized yard. Not huge, but I'm hoping, I see a gate right there beside that building. I'm hoping my 60-inch mower will get in that gate. That would be awesome. So, all right, I'm gonna fire up the mower. We're gonna get to work.
I All right, so I don't have pants on, and this is tearing me up, and it looks like there's some rubber edging. So, Jason, you want to do it? Sure. And I'll film you. Jason Creole, everybody.
Ran out of string?
Yeah. Part of the problem is that there's mud caked up on there, so it's not just cutting grass. You're trying to dig through the mud, which makes it a challenge.
Ah.
All right, so there's the backyard. I think it turned out pretty good. This was we had to battle some rain, double cut the backyard, went in two different patterns. The homeowner was extremely grateful. She said the last time somebody had come out to cut, it was some teenagers, and they didn't do a very good job. So she was very appreciative of us being able to help her out today. So appreciate you watching the video. If you hadn't done so, do subscribe to the channel, because we plan on having a lot more lawn transformation videos. And you can check out these videos that are popping up for you now. See you in the next video.